A man is in hospital after being hit by a car while walking on the freeway. Police say the man was heading north on the Mitchell Freeway this afternoon when a car hit him from behind. The man suffered back injuries and was taken to Sir Charles Gairdner Hospital.